They're a little bit older, a little bit more experienced, a little bit bigger, and a little bit faster. Because of this, there's a lot more hope surrounding this year's boys basketball team. Last year's varsity team finished with 4-14 overall record and a 3-7 division record. Coach Paul Callahan is aware of these statistics, but is very optimistic about this year's team.
We're experienced this year, so I'm hoping that pays off for us. We're going to play a lot of people probably at this point in time, so hopefully somebody's going to step up and we'll win a few more games than we did last year.
Some of the players that Coach Callahan is looking to are seniors Justin Marsden and Jacob Cleveland, two of the top scorers from last year's team. Both players realize the work that is ahead of them and are ready for the challenge.
We're hoping to get a lot, though. Like, we got a lot of work to do, and if that work falls through, then we have a chance to go to sectionals.
Basically, as a team, we got to box out, we got to crash the boards, get every rebound we possibly can, and stick to the team, and just don't give up, really. I mean, just have fun with it.
The Tigers' notorious defense may have to make some changes this year due to new statewide rules being implemented for high school teams. This may call for a new strategy for the team.
I don't know. I don't think you're going to see that much more from many teams, only because they changed the rules this year. As soon as you put your hand on a player, it's a foul. So that takes away from a lot of the aggressiveness, and it technically is supposed to try and clean the game up. But I don't know. We had a scrimmage the other night. It went pretty well. I think what you're going to see is a lot of teams playing zone instead of man-to-man. And maybe that's true in our case. I'm not positive, but you know, you're going to see a lot of foul shots that people are putting. If they're going to call, they really are going to call that foul. It's going to be interesting the first couple of games, to say the least.
There will likely be a variety of different players on the court this year. Coach Callahan hopes to have a deeper team so he can give some of his players a breather and still be competitive.
Well, I'm hoping that we shoot the ball pretty well. And I'm hoping that I'm hoping that we have some depth, that we can play a lot of kids, and that we can put some pressure on people and maintain a level of, as you said, tenacity over four quarters. So hopefully guys won't be getting tired and I can sub in and give everybody a rest. And, hopefully that'll pay off for us.
For Eye on the Tigers, I'm Shannon Corey.